March 29th, 2018, 10:29 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. March 29th, 2018, 10:29 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. American football, NFL, Buffalo Bills. English: the surgery marks the fourth time Kelly has been treated for cancer, three times in his jaw, most recently in 2015, and once in his sinuses. Watch NFL with FUBO TV Hall of Fame quarterback Jim Kelly's surgery to remove cancer and reconstruct his upper jaw. An extensive 12-hour procedure was finished Wednesday night in New York. A post Thursday on his Instagram account read, in part, "Surgery is complete, thank God and the amazing team of doctors and nurses that took care of Jim today.
And will continue to take care of him as he heads into a very significant time of recovery.
We successfully removed Mr. Kelly's cancer from his upper jaw and lymph nodes from his neck," Dr. Mark Erkin, head and neck surgeon at Mount Sinai West, said in a statement via ESPN. "We then reconstructed his upper jaw. Mr. Kelly is resting comfortably post-operatively. The surgery marks the fourth time Kelly has undergone cancer surgery, three times in his jaw, most recently in 2015 and once in his sinuses." The Buffalo News described the complicated procedure undertaken Wednesday, per Erkin. The surgery, similar to the 2015 procedure, would involve the removal of part of Kelly's upper jaw and a segment of his palate, using a technique called microvascular reconstruction, drive. Erkin said he would take a portion of the fibula from one of Kelly's legs, along with attached soft tissue and blood vessels, and insert it in his upper jaw. Kelly starred for the Bills from 1986 to 96, leading them at one point to four consecutive Super Bowls, and was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 2002.